Far too often, Latinos are omitted from the great American narrative.
There's been Latinos in this country for 500 years, you know, before it was even formed as a country.
Phoenix, Los Angeles. Without Mexican railway workers, these cities do not exist.
And Latinos have participated in every single conflict that the United States has ever had.
Without us Latinos, the United States would be a very different place.